Well, welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing my blue and white tablescape that is a part of an open collab that is hosted by Cynthia She's So Blessed and Mysterious Alberta. So this is my table. It is mostly thrifted items. The plates on here, the blue plates are from the Goodwill. The square plates are from Dollar Tree, as well as the charger. The napkins are thrifted. The glasses are thrifted. And the centerpiece picture that I have the flowers in is also thrifted. So I was really happy to be able to do this tablescape by shopping my home, as well as using some thrifted items that I picked up and was able to put it together. These blue candles I have had forever, so I was able to use those in the tablescape to create the look that I was going for. And I did a table for two, and it's very different for me. I haven't done a blue tablescape in this particular shade of like a royal blue, but I really like the way that it turned out. I'm loving that little picture that I picked up from the thrift store. Special thanks to these ladies, Cynthia She's So Blessed and Mysterious Alberta. I will have their channels linked below in the description box, as well as the playlist, so that you can see all of the other creators and what they have come up with for this annual collab. I hope that you like the video. I hope that you like my tablescape. And if it is something that you are interested in, please be sure to subscribe before you leave the video and hit the notification bell. I enjoy doing tablescapes, home decor, weight loss, exercise, healthy journey video, shopping hauls, travel blogs, and all other things as well. So if that's something you're interested in, please be sure to become a part of the Sister Cousins family before you leave here today. And I hope that you have a fantastic rest of your day. Thanks for stopping by.